a meaningful occasion. And all week long, the football chatter has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other in a packed and passionate stadium? So many questions to be answered on a day of destiny. The full match is coming up next on EA TV.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. My name's Guy Mowbray, Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and we've got action from La Liga EA Sports on the way. It's Almeria and they take on Barcelona.
Well, thanks Guy, I can't wait for this one today. The atmosphere is buzzing and I'm hoping the football lives up to it.
A lot of room for them here. It had to be, but the defending ensured it wasn't. This is the Barcelona team sheet. Marc-André Ter Stegen is in goal. Andreas Christensen plays alongside Jules Koundé in the centre-back positions. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Pedri in central midfield. And leading the line is Robert Lewandowski. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. And there it is! The opening goal, and what a bright start it's been!
Well, we can see it again now, and what a perfect cross that is. It's just inviting someone to attack it. And it's a good finish too, able to make good contact. And I'm not sure the keeper could have done much about that, to be honest.
De Jong, Gavi, Barcelona trying to get things moving. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Need to get tighter here. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. An aimless clearance caused by being put under pressure. Mbaba. A chance to cross here. This is really nice. Another goal now would mean real control. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Barca recovering possession well. Araujo. Rafinha. Barcelona have a corner now, and maybe a chance to cement their lead. Corner kick played in. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound. That's a really good stop. They've got the corner away. Looking for an angle here. The chance yet to appear. So a corner coming up for Barca. Into the box it goes. Well, there's no danger with that one. The header easily dealt with. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. He's certainly had a decent game so far, or maybe better than that. I think it's fair to say he hasn't disappointed.
Yeah, it was a really solid performance, wasn't it? A lot of what was good about their play went through him, and I'm sure he'll be hoping for a similar impact in the second half.
The First kick of the second half. Advantage Barcelona, but this isn't over yet. Lewandowski. And still danger here. And it's saved, and the danger is now over.
Oh, you can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
Well read to gain possession. He's beaten his marker here. Lewandowski. Oh, a great chance. De Jong. And that has missed. Needs to reset in time for the next chance. And the wrong side of the defense, offside. Pedri. Now Lewandowski. Rafinha. Rafinha! And ready for it coming his way. And it's a short one. Pedri. De Jong. Well, ambitious effort. No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. Mbaba. Robertone. And that's been ruled as offside. De Jong. On to Christensen. Pedri. This is an excellent looking Barcelona transition, and stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. The chance now for a quick transition. They're not getting close enough here. Edgar. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Jules Koundé. Approaching the end of the game now. And it maybe feels right by what we've seen that the hosts are heading to defeat.
If they can get a result here, I'm sure they'll be pleased. They've been getting joy when they've got the ball out wide and got good deliveries into the box. So they just need to keep doing that until the final whistle.
Oh, just hold on, this could be a goal. And the keeper more than equal to it. Lewandowski. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Can they take advantage here? Time could be the enemy. And still the chance might come. Well, that brings the match to a close. A frustrating day for the fans in attendance, and it's 3 points dropped.
Yeah, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little off the pace for me. Obviously a disappointing result, but the key thing is that they bounce back now, as they can't afford a repeat next time out.
There have been a few good performances out there today, but of all the players on show, he's one that's really caught the eye.
Yeah, it was a good performance from him, wasn't it? On and off the ball, always seemed to be in the right place at the right time. He definitely played his part in the results.